All right, with many investors fretting about loss of wealth in the global slump, one man is looking beyond all that to future generations. Shahlid Khan has more.
Yes, my three, his British entrepreneur, author and former Oxford graduate James Martin. When not writing books about the information age, he devotes a lot of time and money to help shape the future of mankind. 4 years ago, he gave $100 million to help build the 21st century school at Oxford. Now he's raising the stakes, pledging to match any donation up to $50 million made to the school in the next year. I asked Martin why he was being particularly generous in the current downturn.
It would be too bad if we did nothing until the financial meltdown had got better. And so now is the time when we need new energy, new input, new money to make the school continue to grow as it should do.
The nations will fund research in cancer therapy, climate change, even armed conflict.
The 21st century has got some pretty terrible problems. And so what we're concerned with is identifying all of the problems of the 21st century, but also it's got incredible opportunities. If we do things right, we could build a civilization that's better than any we've seen on Earth.
His pledge couldn't have been better timed, as universities on both sides of the Atlantic are struggling to raise money. Take Ivy League schools in the US, for instance. Harvard and Yale, as well as Stanford, are the latest to say their endowments slumped because of the hemorrhaging of global stock markets. Back to you.